Oh, fuck. Okay. Apparently we're doing it early. Drop.
Now go.
There we go. And the light's on the other side. Ah, motherfucking. Ugh. This is a disaster. Ooh, I got an idea. Use the light to shine as far down as I humanly can. On just all of them. There we go. No, pick him up. Come on, I'm trying to be fast. Ah, you son of a fucking bitch. Let's hope that lasts. Go, 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 go. It's okay if you... Oh no, what? Are you fucking kidding me? Get the fuck out of here. Ha! Nailed it. Son of a bitch. I knew it started from the back, so I was like, if I get on there quick... Which boss is this? Oh, it's the giant thing. Pig-looking guy. Yeah, you. The guy that makes you all confused. I'm gonna call him Confucius. Alright, that's how that works, right? Sure that joke has been made before. Yeah. Oh, now is the perfect time. Oh, fuck yeah. See that shit? That was rad. He literally just, like, stopped me. He was like, no, you're killing too many. This is too unfair. Whoa. Ah, get out of here. Ow. Ah. Thought it was far enough. The hell? Jesus, that was weird. No, you fucking fat bastard. There you go. Go. Right. Oh, fuck. This way. Oh no! That didn't work too well. Got some, but not many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pretty sure that was 6. Not too bad. Next time I just gotta make sure to charge that shit. Like, while he's going through his death cycle. Fuck, what? Get him. There we go. No. Charge. What? Really? It let me kill one. Ridiculous. Why'd it put me back at the door? Ooh. Come on. Now charge. Oh, fuck. That didn't work. Come on, one more. No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Yes! Okay. Okay, so two down. Boink. Start this one. Yep. So, for anybody who's Game Grumps fans, this part was legitimately the most painful part of the entire series. Just made me lose my mind. Oh, fuck. Watching Aaron just blow it up this part. Not that I'm not blowing it, but he was blowing it because he didn't understand the control, which I get. This game's controls can be a bit funky sometimes. Especially if you don't notice the dialogue on the screen. Really? Hey, come on. It was because he didn't notice the stop button where he... Fuck. Where he could actually stop swinging. Which, yeah, if you don't... if you don't see that or know how to use that, that sucks. That's a big problem. I'm going too fast. Oh no. Fire. Okay. I did not think I was gonna live on that. Is this part. Because you gotta stop and then climb it. But you didn't realize that you can stop it. That sucked. Not to mention, I don't think you gotta climb it all the way. Now that I'm thinking about it. So I'm not really one to talk, as you can tell. Okay, so stop. Climb. Is this good enough? I can move the camera. It would be oh so grand. Okay, no, I don't think it's good enough. There we go, now I can actually see it. This also seems like it's gonna be way too short. No, I don't trust this at all. I'm just gonna quickly grab my bow and arrow. Okay, I think this is what you gotta get doing on here. Nope. What the fuck do I do here? Why don't I remember? Let's see if this works. No, not at all. I don't go near far enough. Oh my fucking god, I figured it out. I'm a dumb bitch. Why didn't I think of this? And to think, I've beaten this game a few times. Damn. Stop, go up. Fuck, I'm so mad that I didn't think of this. How else do you get across a fucking gap? Like that! Magic! Fuck me. Which one is this? Oh, it's the first one. I need claw shot. Not claw shot. Oh, that's right. What am I doing? Stand around and wait. One more time! And by one more time, I mean two more times. Oh god. Nice. Incorrect. So many hearts by fucking doing that shit over and over again. I can't believe I didn't think of that. Like, seriously. What? Oh, go. Baby, you got real ugly. Ah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, let me do two hits. That was strange. There you go. It's all over. One more. Grab me. Hearts. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Last one before going up Ganon's tower. I don't think there's any more bosses going up Ganon's tower. I don't remember though. Okay. Get rid of that. Probably gonna need some of that and some of that. Oof. Hmm. And try jumping to that thing. Aha, there it is. Wah, that was... I should have used the leaf. Flew to it. Would have helped. But here we are again. There we go. Got it. Nice. Nice. Ooh, don't want to get slapped by the tree slappers. Oh god. Alright. Last one. Oh, it's a big, beautiful flowers, this one. The fucking music, Jesus. That action. Wait, no, I'm gonna put that there. That music is so bizarre. Is that the same music as the first time you do this one? I don't think so. Nice. What the hell? Fucking camera. Oop. It gooped me. Oh. Still have the purple particle effects to me, at least. Jesus. Ah, what the hell? There we go. Oh, jeez, that was really quick. Upgrade sword, I guess. Alright. Four bosses down. Open sesame seed. Ooh. Apparently wasn't happy about the door being unlocked. It's not what I expected that door to do. I expected that thing to, like, uncross and then the door lift up. I'll take all this while I'm here.